This slideshow is going to be a very brief introduction to the idea of qi. Qi is a philosophical concept that first developed in China thousands of years ago and has been debated by Chinese philosophers ever since. So for today's purposes, we're just going to very briefly talk about how qi can be used to describe the world, also how qi is used in everyday Chinese language so that you can have a feeling for the meaning of qi. And finally, we'll talk a little bit about how qi is used in Chinese medicine.